Halo, kita kembali belajar lagi. Let's learn with Olowan. Happy learning. Fill in the blanks with a suitable pronoun. Number one, Andika is a soldier. ... Office in on Jalan Sudirman. Next, number two, my auntie is a nurse. ... Works at a hospital. Number three, next, my uncle has a daughter. He drops ... to school every day. Next, number four, those are some cars. The red one is ... The last, number five, a cat has soft fur. ... Tail is long. ... Has sharp paws. Mari diisi dengan a suitable pronoun. Berikutnya dari 1 sampai 5. Artinya mengisi titik-titik dengan kata ganti yang tepat. Apakah kata ganti sebagai subjek, objek, possessive adjective, atau possessive pronoun. Okay, let's start to answer number one. Andika is a soldier. ... Office, berarti possessive adjective. His office, jawabannya his. Next, number two, my auntie is a nurse. ... Works at a hospital. A nurse, my auntie adalah dia wanita, berarti she works, jawabannya she. Number three, my uncle has a daughter. He drops ... to school. Berarti mendrop atau mengantar daughter, her ya. Putrinya berarti her. He drops her. Number four, those are some cars. The red one is, ini berarti possessive pronoun. Bisa mine, bisa yours, bisa his, bisa hers, bisa ours, bisa theirs, sebagai possessive pronoun. Next, number five, the last, a cat has a fur. ... Tail, berarti this is possessive adjective. Its tail is long, ekornya. Yang terakhirnya, ... has sharp paws. Paws itu cakar. It has. Kucing mempunyai cakar tajam. It. Okay, itulah jawabannya. Thank you for watching. God bless you all.